Good evening, folks, and a hearty welcome to our drive-in theater. We have a wonderful evening's entertainment lined up for you, one that will provide several hours of pleasurable relaxation and diversion for you and your family.
Ladies and gentlemen, please fasten your seatbelt and turn up your window sheets. Thank you.
Thank you. Up your legs.
Crazy. Walk all the way out here. Dope and amazing. Lanes. Knee deep. I think this is as far as I need to go. I ain't trying to see no sharks. No bloody mountain.
What's up, Tracy?
All right, I'm gonna take off right now, all right? Yeah, man. The ocean views. That's what Nipsey was talking about. This shit right here. Yeah, man. You know, I done seen a lot of beaches, a lot of places, a lot of trees. Never get old. Just different hues, different views. That's what vlogging is about, man. That's what double time is about. Do what you gotta do and come out here and reflect. See some shit. That you gotta see some shit. You gotta travel to get there. Postcard ain't gonna do it, no devil. Think that dude just waved at me, so I waved back. He don't even know me. Yeah, man. Appreciate y'all. I know I ain't talked much on this, but he messing with a net. But just the vibes, man. Just let me get behind. I'm gonna go take this phone with me. Boy, Chet say edit. Edit. This right here is the vibe. 2024, man. Something like it. It ain't gotta be the same. I ain't telling you gotta come out here. I can give you the coordinates, but I ain't telling you exactly. You gotta get your ass off the couch, man. You need to put a check with a check with a check, like the legendary MJG said. This the vibe 2024. Hope I'm getting the back splash to that water over there. See the shit in front of you clear as day. No murky shit. Gonna get back to vlogging. Get back to eating right. Get back to motivating. Telling jokes. Traveling. And loving on the people who love you. That's what this journey been about. A lot of thinking, a lot of just riding and thinking about shit. A lot of shit happen right before you get ready to travel that make you don't want to travel. You gotta push through it. Getting dark as hell. Was for a good reason. Shout out to the boys, shout out to Trey, shout out to Chevy, shout out to Jay, shout out to OGs, RP to Mama Coop, Coop, I love you, OG Head, come get some of this OG, pause, come on down here and when you need to, we got another mama in Florida, so ain't alone. I'm gonna stop my talking, get back to some more views. I just wanted to add my voice while I was out here. Shit, got another spot, and I don't know how the fuck this edit gonna happen, but I'm gonna just put it out there, cause like I say, man, I do it for motivation, cause people been motivated me high growing up. So I feel like that's part of my talent, is to motivate people by the views. Gonna get out this hot sun and get to riding again. And holla at y'all, man. Thank you.
Thanks for coming out. God bless you. Good night.